Huh? Uh-huh.
Now, don't hurt me, and I'll tell you a secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops have some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base. Now, why do you think they would do such a thing?
The aliens.
I'll just wait here.
What a secret. I guess I gotta be up there.
Opening this door until someone turns that bomb off.
Okay, I gotta find the bomb. If that was a bomb, where would I be?
Be careful with that thing. One false.
Just the bomb? Did I literally just find the bomb? That was easy.
Whew. That was a close one. You better get in here.
It's not going to be easy for me right now. The only way out is through the level 4 storage unit, but it's a mess down there. The Black Ops were using it as a staging point until the aliens came in. If you do make it through, make sure you have them come back for us.
Okay. He's not coming with me. Can. All right, I'm going down. Destructible boxes. Going back down. Thank you. I didn't see him. I didn't see that guy. They blew up. Ow. This is not working out very well. I'm gonna save here so I don't have to keep doing that.
Thank you.
those things are loud. Oh, thank God it stopped. I could hear myself think. Save. Killed me. Oh, fuck. Three? Really? I'm almost dead. And I have somehow survived.
You're a good guy, Corporal. Listen, you've got to get down below. There's something coming through, and it's the nastiest looking thing yet. Some of your buddies went down there a while ago, and I haven't seen them since. I've got some weapons I've piled up in here. You better take as much as you can carry, because I think this is it. Good luck, Corporal.
Basically being told flat out that this is the boss fight. Sucking everything in. Fuck! What the fuck is this thing? Yeah, those aren't doing shit. Healing water, that's nice. Seems faster than the normal healing water. There we go, now shooting it in the eyes does something. No throwing things. Oh. Ow. Dick. Well, now I know what I'm doing. Hurry up. I fell. Why'd you go up and stab it? Thank you. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Now we gotta wait for it again. I need health. I'm confused as to whether or not I'm actually doing damage to him. I already need to heal again. Save here. Right, that can one-shot me. I thought I was far enough away. Oh, you know what? I have to do that to get across.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, fuck. Damn it. Alright, come on. Ow, what hit me? I don't think he hit me, did he? Did it? I forgot about his breath. I didn't take damage there. Good. I just take a hit from nothing. He didn't even try to hit me, I just took damage. It happened again! And again! Oh, fuck. Damn it. This boss fight is just tedious. Thank you. Again. It doesn't help that I take 30 damage randomly before he does his thing. Whenever I step over there. Got durable eyes. Did I do it? Oh, where'd I go? Fucking G-Man. You motherfucker, you betrayed me.
Well, Shepherd, if we meet at last, please don't think that I've been avoiding you. A great many matters require my attention in these troubled times. I do hope you understand. And now I require a further indulgence on your part. I cannot close my report until every loose end has been tied up. The biggest embarrassment has been Black Mesa Facility, but I think that's finally taken care of itself. Quite so. But there is still the lingering matter of witnesses. I admit I have a fascination with those who adapt and survive against all odds. They rather remind me of myself. If for no other reason, I have argued to preserve you for a time.
Where the fuck are we?
A civil servant like yourself understands the importance of discretion. My employers are not quite so trusting, and rather than continually subject you to the irresistible human temptation of telling all, we have decided to convey you somewhere you can do no possible harm, and where no harm can come to you. I'm sure you can imagine there are worse alternatives.
I Am I stuck here now? Status detained. Further evaluation pending. Great. Something gonna happen? Is that the end of the credits? Is the rest of the game me sitting here for all of eternity? Well, I'm assuming that's the end of the game there, since that was the credits, so I will see you all next time. Question mark.